Namaskaram. Thank you very much for your encouraging response to my series on Muthuswami Dikshitar's Chaturdasharagamalika Sri Vishwanatham Bhajeham. I'm starting my second series on Mysore Vasudevacharya. I feel Mysore Vasudevacharya is easily one of the best composers of the 20th century, and I consider it a great privilege to be able to highlight some of his compositions and share them with you. Do like and subscribe to my channel and share it. And please feel free to offer your feedback in the comment section. Thank you very much.